We're setting sail across the Adriatic to explore the amazing white wines of central Italy's Abruzzo wine region. First up, we have Borgo Venna. The winery was founded in 2021 on the banks of the Venna River. They work with 625 families of grape growers, with a focus on native vines for the most part, such as Montepulciano, Trebbiano, and Pecorino, but also more global varieties, including Chardonnay, Merlot, Sangiovese, and Cabernet Sauvignon, among others. Borgo Venna have a focus on affordability without compromising on quality or sustainability and their connection to the terroir of the region. Lufere is a wine with a fresh, fruity and floral profile and a delightful choice for a wide range of occasions and culinary pairings. On the nose, crisp apple and zesty citrus notes combine with the fragrance of white blossoms. There's also a subtle minerality underscoring the aroma, a tribute to the region's terroir. Initially, it bursts with vibrant freshness, marked by a lively acidity. The acidity, a hallmark of wines from the Abruzzo region, provides a refreshing and crisp character. There's a delightful interplay between notes of green apple, pear, and the floral elements, which carry hints of honeysuckle and white peach. These flavors are carefully balanced, creating a harmonious and mellow profile that lingers on the palate. This wine is a true reflection of its terroir. When you are ready to enjoy a glass, make sure to serve it chilled, around 8 to 10 degrees Celsius. This temperature preserves the wine's crispness and enhances its refreshing qualities. For food pairing, try this wine with seafood classics like grilled shrimp or seafood pasta. Its fruity and floral notes also make it a delightful partner for lighter poultry dishes, such as chicken piccata, and fresh salads with vinaigrette dressings. Pecorino Spumante Brut is a shining example of the region's commitment to quality winemaking and the preservation of indigenous grape varieties. Its ripe fruit flavors, delicate bubbles, and balanced acidity make it a versatile choice for any wine enthusiast. This exceptional sparkling wine captures the essence of Abruzzo's terroir and the unique charm of the Pecorino grape. Notes of crisp green apples, luscious pears, and zesty citrus fruits dominate. On the palate, the wine continues to impress with its lively effervescence and balanced acidity. Ripe fruit flavors take center stage, underpinned by the subtle minerality of the Abruzzo terroir. The Pecorino grape, known for its distinct character, contributes a hint of white peach and a touch of floral elegance that adds depth and complexity to the wine. For the best experience, serve well chilled at around 6 degrees Celsius. When it comes to food pairing, this wine partners exceptionally well with seafood dishes, such as oysters or grilled prawns, as the wine's vibrant acidity complements the brightness of the seafood. For a more relaxed setting, consider serving this Pecorino Spumante with a selection of artisanal cheeses. Next up, we have the Redmont-Di Tonno Estate. The original estate was founded in 2001 by a group of local leading entrepreneurs. Over time, the Redmont-Di Tonno family acquired ownership of the entire estate. The area around the town of Loreto Aprutino, where the winery is located, is considered by leading experts to be one of Italy's most prized terroirs and has a documented history of wine production going back to the 10th century. The winery has an impressive series of progressive certifications, including 100% renewable energy source certification, reduced CO2 emissions certified in 2018, and they are vegan wine certified as of 2020. They were also the first winery in the world to receive the Gender Equality European and International Standard Diversity Certification in 2021. Delizia is a delightful expression of the popular Pinot Grigio grape variety. This particular bottle showcases its signature ripe nectarine and floral flavors, along with a satisfying weight and a crisp, clean finish. A combination of the terroir and the grape's inherent characteristics make this wine a versatile choice for various occasions. There's an unmistakable floral quality complemented by hints of green apple and zesty citrus. The ripe nectarine takes center stage on the palate, delivering a delightful sweetness that's perfectly balanced by the vivid acidity. This Pinot Grigio carries a more substantial weight than some of its counterparts, which adds an extra layer of depth and complexity. The wine is best served well chilled, around 7 degrees Celsius. If you're looking for a food pairing, try Delizia with grilled shrimp, lemon buttered cod, light cheeses, or a classic seafood pasta. Cascina Del Colle was officially established in 1997, and it is owned by the D'Onofrio family. The history of the D'Onofrio family in the world of agriculture began many years before, with Don Gabriele, who, in the 1950s, returned to Italy from Venezuela and decided to invest his earnings in his native village, Villa Magna. Step by step, he founded a large farm dedicated to the cultivation of olive groves, orchards, and vineyards. In 1997, his son Nazario decided to use the family land to found Cascina Del Colle and dedicated himself exclusively to the production of quality bottled wine. Today, the company owns 30 hectares of organically cultivated vineyards. Their love of the region is present even in their international grape series Terabecchiate, which combines wider grown grapes like Merlot and Syrah with local varietals like Montepulciano d'Abruzzo. When it comes to awards, the winery has several accolades, including bronze and silver medals at the International Wine and Spirit Competition, Mundus Vini, and the Decanter World Wine Awards. Nazario Pecorino is a superb representation of the grape variety and the unique terroir of the region. With its ripe fruit flavors, refreshing acidity, and long finish, it is a wine that pairs seamlessly with a variety of dishes, making it a standout choice for both special occasions and everyday enjoyment. The nose of this wine is a delightful bouquet of fresh and ripe fruit. Aromas of juicy pear, crisp apple, and zesty citrus dominate, while subtle hints of white flowers and a mineral undertone add depth and complexity, reflective of the unique terroir of the Abruzzo region. When it comes to the palate, this Pecorino is a masterclass in balance and finesse. Ripe fruit flavors burst forth, with notes of ripe peach and apricot harmoniously intertwined with the bright acidity that characterizes the Pecorino grape. The mineral character emerges again, providing a lovely counterpoint to the fruitiness and contributing to a silky, mouth-coating texture. For the best tasting experience, make sure to enjoy this wine chilled to around 8 degrees Celsius. When it comes to food pairing, the wine partners wonderfully with seafood dishes, such as grilled prawns or buttery scallops. Its vibrant acidity and ripe fruit flavor make it a superb match for creamy pasta dishes like fettuccine alfredo. For a refreshing summer pairing, try it with a caprese salad, featuring ripe tomatoes and fresh mozzarella. Cascina Del Colle also bring the first of our special reserve 6-pack white wines. Terabecchiate Sauvignon Bianco is an exceptional Sauvignon Blanc that beautifully captures the essence of the unique terroir to be found in the heart of Abruzzo. It reveals an intense bouquet of tropical fruit and aromatic herbs, a harmonious fusion of ripe passion fruit, zesty citrus, and the unmistakable herbaceous notes of freshly cut grass. This wine exhibits remarkable balance and weight. The vibrant acidity is the backbone of its structure, providing a refreshing, mouth-watering quality. At the same time, the wine offers a luscious texture that adds a luxurious dimension. Flavors of pineapple, guava, and green apple take center stage, while subtle mineral undertones underscore its unique terroir-driven character. Make sure to serve it chilled to around 10 degrees Celsius in a tulip-shaped glass, and allow it to breathe for a few minutes before indulging in its aromatic complexity. For food pairing, enjoy this wine with a plate of grilled seafood, such as lemony shrimp skewers or buttery scallops, to complement its zesty acidity. For a vegetarian pairing, opt for goat cheese and roasted vegetable tarts to highlight the herbal notes. Alternatively, pair it with spicy Thai cuisine to contrast the heat with its refreshing fruitiness. Tenuta Arabona is a family-run organic winery located in Manopello, in the province of Pescara. The company was founded by Maria Antonietta de Acetis and Domenico Radica in 2006, but its origins go back much further. Domenico's parents established their own farm in the 60s, which had a few hectares of vineyards they used to grow grapes for cooperative wineries. In the 80s, Domenico started to take a more active role in the company, increasing its size and starting a slow and deep restructuring. In 1991, the company received an organic farming certification, and in 2006, the winery was built. In 1991, the company received an organic farming certification, and in 2006, the winery was built, and the first Tenuta Arabona wines were sold on the market. The company has always implemented sustainable practices, installing solar panels to produce their own electricity, recycling water used during production for irrigation, using 100% recyclable corks, and making all their wines 100% organic in total respect of the environment and their local biodiversity. They have several awards, including silver medals with Mundus Vini and Concours Mondial de Bruxelles, and gold, silver, and bronze medals with the Millesime Bio Challenge. Tenuta Arabona bring the second of our special reserve six-pack white wines. Heredia Pecorino Bio Organic is a testament to the enchanting terroir of the region, offering an intense aroma, impeccable balance, and a delightful weight on the palate. The nose leads with an intense bouquet of white blossoms, citrus zest, and a tantalizing hint of minerality. The balance on the palate is the hallmark of this wine. It seamlessly combines bright acidity with a remarkable weight that fills the mouth with a luxurious sensation. The influence of the limestone-rich soil of Abruzzo's vineyards is evident in the crisp, mineral-driven backbone that provides structure to the wine. Abruzzo's unique terroir plays a pivotal role in crafting this wine's character. The proximity to the Adriatic Sea provides a cooling maritime influence, preserving the grape's natural acidity while ensuring optimal ripeness. The limestone and clay soils contribute to the wine's distinctive mineral backbone, elevating it to the ranks of exceptional pecorinos. When you are ready to serve, make sure the wine is chilled at around 10 to 12 degrees Celsius in a tulip-shaped wine glass. Allow it to breathe for a few minutes after opening to unleash its full aromatic potential. For a delightful food pairing, try seafood dishes such as grilled prawns with citrus salsa or a classic linguine with clams. The wine's vibrant acidity also makes it an ideal partner for lighter poultry dishes, like roasted chicken with lemon and herbs. With that, our wine breakdown comes to an end. These Abruzzo wines are real treats not to be missed, and we're sure you'll love every one of them. Cheers.